Hey there, Internet. Tornado TSA coming to you live from the inside of my car. Generally, come up with, give you the topics of the day, news topics. Something I just heard on the radio is that the mayor of Sheboygan was in a bar, alright, hanging out with some guys, having a few drinks, putting a few back, getting a little sloshed, he was caught on a video camera, a cell phone camera, from saying some lewd things about his sister-in-law. Now, you gotta think to yourself, who hasn't said something kind of profane about their sister-in-law? But he ended up apologizing to the city of Sheboygan for saying things this guy talking to him and he's like, hey, I can call my sister down here, you'd like her, she's got red hair. She's a little meaty around the edges, and then also he goes on to say, well, here she gives a good beep. Yeah. So, insert any phallic sexual premise there, but, regardless, you should check it out on YouTube. I have no idea what it is or how you find it, but, from what I hear, it's there. But otherwise, this is Tornado CSA. Signing off.